commit.
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 Literally all my friends, if not all my best friends, are my teammates.
I think we're together so much since basketball is year-round that everything is just like being a family. Like, this is my family away from my family, so whatever we do is like in a family-like setting.
And there were times we just come in a circle, we just scream and just look at each other and like this is our team, this is us, like we just did that.
Because we're all doing it together, so if one person fails, we all fail.
Duquesne family.
Duquesne family.
Duquesne family.
I'm gonna hate him at times, and I'm gonna want to beat the crap out of him at times, but I know that no matter what, I love him, and I would do anything for them. And
I mean, anyone on the team would do anything if I needed them to, as I would for any of them.
Being a part of a team is basically being a part of a family. I don't really think you can call yourself a good teammate if you don't have your teammates back.
It's just such a great, tight-knit family, and everyone's always there for each other.
The best thing we can have on this team is each other. I think that's what's really different about this team in general more than any other team, I guess, in the country.
We're not going to let one person go into a battle.
Duquesne strong.
Duquesne strong.
Duquesne strong.